The trends towards digitization and decentralization are dissolving existing hierarchies in industrial networks. We have transferred our many years of experience in the field of industrial connection technology into sustainable methods and processes in the field of research and development. We concentrate on the three working topics: smart data, smart connectors, and smart infrastructure. In the area of smart infrastructure, for example, we deal with the modularization and decentralization of production plants. Here, given hierarchies dissolve and the production modules can be used at different points in a production plant. However, data distribution and power distribution must continue to be ensured, which we implement via so-called infrastructure boxes. Even with a changing infrastructure, connectors remain important nodes in industrial plants. Additional functions make it possible to record states at these points and to communicate digitally in a cloud, for example. In the development of our products, we use the latest CRX methods, prototyping methods and testing methods. In the future, the digital twin will be indispensable for the operation and engineering of plants. For this purpose, we enrich our product data with necessary information and provide it on relevant platforms. In this way, we are making our contribution in the areas of infrastructures, connectors and data to make the topic of digitization manageable for our customers.